Splatcade!
And we're back, everyone!
To Splatcade.
That's a nice-ass car.
How the fuck can he afford this?
It's probably the company's car. So you company. Kind of they probably pay him a shitload of money. Probably.
He is a mercenary.
Okay. Somewhat, I guess. Yeah, somewhat.
His revenge is actually his payments.
It's because he didn't get paid in his last job.
Damn it. It's like one of those, I look at it for 5 seconds, my brain just went, oh, that's Rick.
And yeah, you're still going to add that fucking thing as your, like, character model.
You fucking know I will.
Yeah, of course you are.
It's like one of the rules of Splatcade, anything new, we're going to fucking use it.
That's the first time I've heard of that rule.
It's one of my rules.
By the way, that's a robot dog that we just cut up in like bits.
Yeah, it's Blade Wolf.
Yeah, Blade Wolf. Awesome ass name.
That Mexican. He's like, it's a fat Mexican. That's me. In my hometown.
Wait, you weren't born in Mexico?
I'm in my home country.
I may guess.
Well, actually, America's my home country.
Yeah. Definitely where you were born and where you're currently living in should be your own home country. That's your, I guess, ancestors or whatever.
Fuck it.
Yeah, fuck it. Just.
We don't care about religion. Yeah. We just fucking want to play this.
Yeah, I guess. Fuck it. Yeah, I don't care anymore.
Well, I have to say this. We don't treat our. I don't think we treat our.
Auto mode.
Fuck y'all.
That's fucking awesome. What were you saying?
I say like this, we don't treat our fans like they're a prophet or anything. We treat them like we're friends with them. Which is sort of ironic because they are friends, because we have like a few friends with them. And that is my hat.
Yep, he took off the fucking hat, what's that thing called?
The poncho.
Poncho, there you go, thank you. I'm in the sewer system. He doesn't need that shit.
Honestly, Mexicans would even get that area. According to the intel, but I don't know, you just forgot about him. We care much about ponchos. Waste
into those sewers. And FYI, you know, I'm not Mexican. They're also involved
in cartels and human trafficking. It's sort of weird. No, I don't even
there's
have
barely any people walking around with ponchos everywhere.
Yeah, honestly, remember the name. In Vegas, we need you to California, or anywhere else, you never see a natural Mexican in a poncho. Sometimes you never do that. First.
Listen, you're in like, especially since it's hot as balls in here. Or out.
Hot as tits.
It's a fucking desert, so of course. Yeah, it's gonna be hot as balls. Even though Mexico, pretty sure, is hot as balls in there, too.
It's fucking. I've literally heard about the smog there. It's like, with that amount of smog, it's gonna be fucking hot.
Okay, then yeah. I guess the poncho is kind of too. Probably cool.
It is.
Yeah.
It's like the, do we have any idea what like the Pakistani like, they're doing thing, there? Like the headdress.
Oh, okay. But yeah, let's stop talking about wares and shit. Let's continue with this game. We're getting too sidetracked.
We're not really getting sidetracked. I'm the one walking forward.
That's true. And they're talking about black crocodiles. Black crocodiles live in those
sewers. Watch out. Black crocodile. Is that supposed to be reference to Resident Evil?
Could they be talking about UGs? Actually, maybe probably. Yeah, there was a giant-ass
crocodile in the second.
I almost said crocodile. Crocodile.
Crocodile, the next Pokemon.
Yeah, crocodile, the next Pokemon. Yes, there was a giant-ass I almost said it again. Crocodile in the second.
Yeah, there was. Unidentified UGs are
patrolling the sewers. For no apparent reason. Just giant-ass crocodile.
My bus. Okay, UGs. Huh? Rocks?
It's Rockadile!
Oh shit, it's Giant Monkey Man. Hi, Bob.
Fucking gorilla in the sewers.
Oh god, who made Tyson go on a diet? Oh god. No!
I thought he was gonna crack your neck that time.
You just did? Oh, yeah, I forgot it. If you guys aren't wondering, I got the whippy. Gotta whip it. No.
He is chasing you hard, goddamn.
No hugs for me. I don't want hugs. No, thank you. My turn. Whip it!
You give up? Nah.
I'm not done whipping your ass.
Now you're done.
Oh,
shit, and give you that mean right hook. Handgun.
Fucking. Fuck you.
He was about to crack your neck with one arm. Goddamn.
Legs. Arm. Chest. Fine. 120. Yep, he's not getting up.
Yeah, but he's down for his count.
And it's my spear. I love this weapon, I'm not gonna lie. Like the vivid movements of this actual weapon is just hypnotizing to me.
It's kind of lame to me. Mostly because, you know, mostly because it just replaces the Y, or the heavy attack of the sword. That's all.
Mine!
That's all I don't really like about it. Get off.
Oh, shit.
I love how he didn't know.
It's like, hey, Bob, you hear my friend?
Ah, fuck it.
Like, I don't hear anything, man. You sure? I swear to God, I heard one of my friends die. No, you're probably crazy. Dude! It's fine.
That spine should be like twice its size, actually, now that I think about it. God damn.
Well, it is a mech suit, so...
Is it?
Yeah, it's a mech suit.
But the mech suit is... It bleeds everywhere.
That's because I cut him in half.
Yes, but it bleeds even when you cut, like, the...
No, think about it. It's like this is Raiden. Things about half his eyes.
Yeah, but...
The suit just enhances his height and his strength.
Still, it seems like the mech suit bleeds, too. If like, not just...
If it bleeds, you can kill it.
God damn it, that is not the right time to bring up that reference. But yeah, fuck it.
Fuck it.
Yeah, fuck it. I don't care anymore.
Mine. Let's go.
Just insert that data into your brain.
Insert that data into my porn collection.
That's some weird-ass porn. VR porn? Mission. Right. VR mission porn.
You don't know if it exists, man. You don't know.
Probably, but that's like, some weird shit.
It's
that's
the
like,
internet.
That's like Dojin weird kind of shit going on there.
Please don't remind me of Dojin. Like,
I
read some weird ass shit. I'm not gonna lie. I really read some weird ass shit this one.
Haven't
time.
We all? Fucking Dojin. No, they don't care. Except for that one, probably.
It's like, oh, he didn't care about the porn.
He just saw a drop, saw you, he was like, fuck it, just shoots at you. I didn't even know these things have a gun. What the fuck?
Can I pick this up?
Nope. You wasted it.
Hey, it's Wii Fit Chick.
That was great, though.
No, look, it's Wii Fit Chick.
I guess in a bikini.
Oh. Yeah. Fuck yourself.
He just ain't give a damn about it. That was funny.
It's like, oh, hey, porn. Oh, hey, look, you.
Fuck you.
Like, who do I hate more? You or porn?
Both.
I hate you more.
Wow, that was a second throw. Hey, nope. Sweet.
1, 2, 3, 4. Baffington, you die. There, dead. Look, I got all three. Sweet. I got everything in one shot. Oh, hey. You are very fucking lucky I don't have... Do I have anything more?
Nope. You wasted it all.
Play! 1, 2. 3. Oh, no, don't think. Fuck it, I'm using my mithril.
Oh, that's new. That's the first time I've seen that one.
That was sort of hilarious. I was like...
It's just rolling around with that fucking...
Like, whip. Turtle shell mode activated.
Turtle's in half shell.
Turtle power.
Actually, fuck, yeah, there is a reference to that in this game. Just actually at this part. Yeah, damn.
Really? Oh, yeah, go ninja.
No, well, yeah, that too.
I'm a touch you right
you
there.
You need an adult! Go!
I am an adult! With the throwing knives that I never actually use in this fucking game.
You don't need no stinking throwing knives.
Oh, shit. Not crocodiles.
They don't really look like crocodiles.
Mousers.
Get out of here.
Fuck.
There you go. Go, ninja, go!
Time to use my ultimate weapon.
What are your four?
My stabby stick! Why you don't hate your friends?
Shit. Don't give it a chance, eh?
Whip it. Oh, and I can trip these fuckers. What the fuck am I doing? Mine is mine.
Wow, I cannot see shit. There we go.
Yeah, nobody can see shit. I am the master of shit.
Maestro shit!
No, you said it, not me.
I am the king of fighters! I'm gonna whip you. I'm gonna whip you.
Is it good?
I'm gonna whip you like Michael Jackson called it.
What?
Have you ever actually seen Michael Jackson movie?
To be honest, no, I haven't.
Well, actually, it's a fucking old-ass movie, but still. It was like one of those,
Documentary?
It was not a documentary. It was more like an action that was
passed. I've forgotten what they call it. They call it something. God damn.
Biography.
Yeah, there we go. Like a movie biography.
Yeah. It had like all of his video, like all of his music performances.
Oh, and no, that's like a just an album. We're Guyanese from
Guyana. You Guyana. English?
Yeah, I'm from America.
No, you're not. You're from another country. My name's George,
like Georgetown. Well, you live in America now, so yeah, you are from America.
I guess he is an American citizen.
Yes.
Fucking chair.
Just like all the American presidents. What the rest of you do here? You lose the map of Ninja
Hideout, Ninja Man? I'm God damn it. Damn
Skunter research lab. You know about it?
Skunter.
That is my new Skunter.
Gunter.
Gunter. Gunter.
Nah, I guess you're all right.
Yeah, we all right. If you're we all right.
Nah, we're not all right.
You know damn it. Who Day is? No, I don't know who Day is.
What happened to you?
Well, we've been living on the street, raking skate for a bob. Nah.
I love how they got the like messed up like English translation, like the broken English, I guess. I don't know what they call it. And the actual what the fuck he's actually saying on the bottom. Next thing we know, we here
at the Jumbie Lab. Huh?
All kids like you?
Yeah, a lot of boy. But then me been over here. What
no girl? Okay.
Apparently not.
Snuff us out.
Yes, that's a good thing. All day again. Damn.
So you ran.
Uh-huh.
You ran so far away.
Yep. Robot, you ran. Man. You ran all night and day.
Couldn't get away.
The strongest cyborg ever. Warlock called them phantoms
and that was the perfect. You
start to sound like a bad guy yourself.
Just playing, nah? Me done plenty bad thing. But me not kill no man. Nah, never.
So he never killed a guy, okay.
Nope.
I would have done so on the streets, fuck it.
Would you really?
Yes, I would. I would stab a man, steal his wall, and run.
Yeah, I doubt that.
You would fucking do it if you had, like, no choice, would you?
I probably wouldn't really stab him. I would probably just threaten him.
I need every detail about
make sure my face was covered, but yeah, threaten him.
You're a fucking street kid. You have no information on you.
Well, he was in fucking sewer in the facility itself. Most of he was blindfolded while he was running away. Tight,
but no, some weird. Kind of shutter next to
got it. That must be where they dumped the waste.
There's something else. It sounds like a desperado exec was on site yesterday. If a sentry cyborg was on hand for the meeting...
You should be able to review their video log, provided you can find a server access terminal. That would give us the evidence we need, as well as a little peek at the level of that technology.
A little peek.
So what about the kid?
I made sure the area was secure and told him to sit tight. Can you pick him up?
No.
Sure. I'll send a couple agents for him. You just focus on getting
him. Get your own goddamn kid. It ain't my problem.
True about the organs? We need to hurry.
Agreed. Riding out.
Riding out.
It's just a black market. What's the worst they can do with organs?
Well, the kids don't have them, so that's kind of fucked up.
Hey, the kids aren't using drugs anymore. That's
not gonna make it easy to get into that lab. Is there some way you could sneak past?
Well, they are. They're probably giving the kids drugs anyways.
They need no drugs.
How's that gonna help? Oh, it's for medical supplies. That could work, actually.
Fucking stupid.
You learn.
But that is Metal Gear for you. Boxes. Boxes all the time.
Wait, what time do we have?
What do you got? A little bit of time. Just keep on going.
Okay. Fixed it.
I love how he didn't even notice. He's like, Fred's doing the door again. Fuck.
God damn it, Fred. What is with you and that goddamn door? Box. Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
Goddamn, robot sensors suck.
Oh, shit. Don't touch my box.
Get him. Get him. Get his ass.
Box.
Get him. Get him before he jumps.
No!
Sucked.
Fuck. Me. In the... Oh.
Get him, then.
Ninja! It's mine. It's mine. Box mode. What the fuck was that? That's a...
I don't know. I was assuming that you were doing that.
I was not doing that. If I was doing that, you'd know. No!
God damn, he's stuck at being selfie.
Box mode! Fire your friend!
No.
Need that first. Okay.
Oh!
No! Ow.
Two. Shouldn't have jumped.
Uh-oh. No.
Damn.
Oh, you hit
they
hard.
They are not letting up, are they?
I fucking hate fighting two of these. No hugging, no hugging, no hugging, no hugging, no hugging, no hugging. Ooh. No huggies. Oh. No! Oh, God. No, 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 damn it! That's what I was gonna...
Where'd he go? Oh. Well, there he is.
Oh, God.
Yeah, damn, these guys are sneaky, aren't they?
Why the fuck are you stealthier than me?
Oh.
No.
Oh, well,
oh.
Damn, that sucks.
Oh.
Pound you to the fucking ground.
Oh.
And shot you.
No. No. Consuela said no. Beat both your asses. Mine. Spine is mine. Spine is mine. Mine is mine. Like the moment
like,
I was gonna
fuck your blade mode.
Mine is fine. And your life is mine. But whose spine is it?
We intercepted call for backup during your last fight.
I'm not going for the fucking backup. I know I'm gonna fucking bite one of those fuckers
again. You can engage if you wish.
So fuck that. Ah, fuck. I need an F-bomb counter.
Nah.
You sure?
Yeah.
You really sure?
Cause yes.
Okay, fuck you then. Ah!
So.
Okay, let's see here.
That's interesting, but...
Box.
Yep. What's in the box? Next time on... Fuck. Next time on Splatgate.